Hi guys, my name is Jamie.
My name is Jam. Today we'll be comparing this.
You're gonna what?
Compare. We're going to compare these two passion fruits. Okay, let's start. This is yellow. This one is orange.
This looks like a lemon.
This looks an orange. And this one has it's like full of juice. And this one, I can't hear it. It's sticking here. We have eaten this before, but not this one. So
okay, today I'm gonna start eating this one.
Okay.
This is harder than this one. This is squishy. Yeah. And this one is so hard. It has a thicker skin.
How about how it looks like, the skin?
This skin looks like a lemon skin.
Yeah, it does look like a lemon with little dots, and this one has little dots too. See there? Little dots.
There are
this one
patterns,
looks like
right?
an orange peel.
And there's this little cross thingy here.
Uh-huh. How about the other?
It's nothing there.
Okay.
Now,
okay.
You want to taste that first?
Okay.
Okay.
It's easy open. You can just press it until the skin gives out.
But I want to do it like this.
Not yet.
This is what it looks like on the inside.
What you're really eating is the seeds. And they're like a little jelly. Don't eat the skin. Inside.
Actually, we use spoons. But we have to do like this because we have no spoon.
You can just squish it out like this. That's a lot of juice.
See?
The seeds are crunchy.
Yeah.
And sour.
How about the jelly part?
The jelly is smooth and sweet. Tastes like juice.
Yeah.
Like maybe sugar cane juice.
What did you say, Janice? What did you say?
I don't like that kind of juice. It's kind of sour.
The sugar cane?
Yeah.
So sugar. How do you think it tastes like?
This one? This
yeah.
This one? Tastes sweet.
Mm-hmm.
And I think the seeds is the one that makes it crunchy.
Mm-hmm.
It's really good.
It's juicy.
Okay.
What?
Let's try the other one.
Okay.
I don't think I can open this.
It's so
hard. I need a knife.
See, it's hard to open.
I can't open it.
See, there's just a dent right there.
How it looks like first.
My mom spilled it almost in her pants.
This looks like a lemon, but the inside looks like.
So it still looks like a passion fruit, but
it's like
it has soup.
Yeah. How about the color?
It looks like an orange.
So it is orange in color. How about
yes.
the other one a while ago?
It was white. Let me get it. There's the difference. There's less juice and it looks like it's white.
And the
yellow has
juice, a lot of juice.
Okay, so how will you eat
that? My mom spilled it out of her pants.
Okay, I'm going to just, can I sip the juice?